This is Lion's Ground.
The Community Special. Every Monday, all attention goes to you. All my loyal followers on YouTube, of course. The Wall of Fame. I take my time to respond to some comments posted by my followers. The Wall of Shame. Time to stretch the laugh muscles. But first, internal news and updates. So here are the headlines. 1. Another victory for Lion's Ground. Rumble removed hoax video from YouTube. 2. Serious setback for the UFO community. The word UFO in the hashtag banned by YouTube. Where is this going? 3. Hoaxes are not appreciated by advertisers. This is bad for you. 4. Lion's Ground. Limited by YouTube again. 5. Solution to notification problem. Lion's Ground's new agenda brings clarity. Hi, I'm Heathcliff and you're watching Lion's Ground. You know, I separate nonsense from real stories with facts. Follow Lion's Ground and get involved with the content. And who knows, I respond to your comments. YouTube doesn't always let you know that I publish a video. Certainly users who follow hundreds and hundreds of channels. YouTube makes a decision, a selection. The rest of the YouTube channels are skipped. And there's one way to solve this problem: by publishing a video on a fixed time. So remember, Monday to Friday at exactly 8 PM Central European time, a video. On Monday, you're the star. Every Monday I do a community-based video. Yes, you hear that right. I dedicate a video to my followers on YouTube. The video contains the following elements: insider news and updates, Wall of Fame, and Wall of Shame. Insider news and updates. I will keep you informed with the latest news and updates regarding Lion's Ground. Wall of Fame. I select a few comments from the past 7 days and I will read them out loud and respond to them. Wall of Shame. Let's test your laughing muscles. I'm going through some hate comments. And Tuesday to Friday, the regular videos. What else? And Saturday, for the people who support me on Patreon, I will publish an extra video on Patreon only, as a gift. My official Patreon page can be found at patreon.com/lionsground. I repeat, patreon.com/lionsground. Another win for Lion's Ground. Rumble removes hoax video from YouTube. Canadian video distribution platform Rumble removes hoax video after Lion's Ground's January 21st debunk video. Just like YouTube, you can upload videos on Rumble. You can choose to have it distributed over the network, like Yahoo, Amazon, but also Rumble's YouTube channel. And a hoax video appeared on the infamous YouTube channel. And I learned that after the release of Lion's Ground's video, Rumble removed it from their channel. A serious setback for the UFO community. The word UFO as a hashtag has been banned. And YouTube literally admits it. Where is this going? Is the question. So YouTube introduced the hashtag not long ago. But this helps make the video easier to find. And you place hashtags in your video description, up to 3 will appear in blue in the title section. And I repeat, YouTube has introduced these hashtags to make the video easier to be discovered in the search. Now, so months ago, I noticed that certain hashtags are being hidden. Yeah, so no matter if I input UFO, UFOs or Illuminati, they will not show up. So my fact-checking videos on UFOs or Illuminati are limited by YouTube. And I have asked people with a YouTube channel if they can reproduce this issue. As a result, none of them could reproduce this. This means this happens to me. So I have confronted YouTube and it was literally told by YouTube employee that UFOs, yeah, pay attention, are harmful to children. So YouTube is now playing mom and dad. So my ally from Spain, the YouTube channel SnakedUs, with more than 1 million subscribers, found this story so disturbing that he covered it on his YouTube channel 2 days ago. He also came to the conclusion that Lion's Ground is manually limited by someone from YouTube. He also added that this has no logic. During the upload, you have to choose whether your content you are about to upload is child-friendly or not. By default, I always select it is not made for children. So, saying UFOs are unhealthy for children is total nonsense, because all the videos are set to not made for kids, by default. It looked like this only happened at Lion's Ground and nobody else. And today, I had another conversation with YouTube. YouTube once again confirms that the hashtags UFO, UFOs, and Illuminati have been banned. YouTube comes up with a nonsensical comment. Quote, the reason why certain hashtags are not showing on the video title is because it may have possibly violated our policy and guidelines, end quote. Now here's the funny thing about the story. The moment I was talking to YouTube, and that's a few days after the publication of SnakedUs, YouTube completely blocked the hashtags UFO, UFOs, and Illuminati on their platform. The language is very clear. YouTube censored the term UFO. This is bad for the UFO community, as if the term UFO is a curse word, because that is how it is being treated and how they acted on. This may be the reason why videos about UFOs are performing very low. Example, my recent debunk video can hardly be found on Google and YouTube search. Most of the traffic comes from outside of YouTube, third parties. Please note, YouTube rewards YouTube channels who are bringing traffic in, which I'm doing. Yet, my videos are not being recommended by YouTube. Hoaxes are not appreciated by advertisers. This is bad for you. Hoaxes not only give the topic in question a bad reputation, but it is not appreciated by companies that spend thousands of dollars or euros, whatever, on YouTube ads. Ads are important to you. I know they are annoying, but they are important. Thanks to advertisers, you can watch YouTube videos for free. I imagine if there are no advertisers, you have to pay, because they cannot afford the service where the videos are hosted. So I have spoken to a lot of medium-sized advertisers, and they have informed me that they do not appreciate this for two reasons. They sponsor disinformation beyond their knowledge, and their budget is wasted on hoaxers. 13 of the 50 advertisers canceled their campaign after learning they are sponsoring disinformation. Lion's Ground again limited by YouTube. It seems independent fact checkers have a harder time on YouTube than hoaxers. YouTube removes a debunk video in which the Spanish hospital doctor debunked the false claims made by mainstream media on live Spanish television. And this has been removed by YouTube for, here it comes, medical misinformation. Yeah, so medical misinformation. YouTube is not only acting like an editor, mom and dad, but also a medical expert. Apparently, YouTube knows more about the COVID situation in Spain than the Spanish hospital doctor. I didn't receive a strike, by the way, but I received a label warning. The next warning is a strike. So apparently, due to the deletion of the video, one of the functions has been dropped. Lion's Ground cannot use chapters in the videos. Again, Lion's Ground is limited. Wall of Fame. Bernie is everywhere, including among the lions. The Core Master says, looks more like a true lion's lunch. Right, yes, Core Master. I think more like a toothpick. Bernie has little to no meat on his bones. Good morning, evening, good morning, blah-de-blah-de-blah. While I have my own issues with Google, they are a huge company, been around for a long time and the people who donate a lot of their time to editing photos, adding commentaries to help build the GMap platform, and we don't even get paid for what the commentator has added to build the map platform. Google still sends me stuff to comment on and redo or retake photos I haven't in a long time. Why should I, if I ain't getting paid for it? Really, thank you Heathcliff for bringing light to this.
Thank you.
And Ovida Sinclair has something to say about this UFO sighting. Quote, Tyler Gluckner would have presented this as the aliens who abducted him the night before he crashed his SUV into a mailbox and was arrested by the police for drunken driving.
My name is Ken. That is all that I can say at this time.
And MMA Philosophy says, quotes, this channel is so underrated, end quotes. Thanks, I guess. Now Wall of Shame, the last bro says,
horrible voice for these types of videos.
Yes, and do you really want to hear something terrible? Ask your mother to say your name. The next Wall of Shame comment. Look, you have ignorant people, you have the deniers, you have the fools. And then that thing called Just Stray, quote,
why not just ask the airliner trying to speak to the pilot or any of the crew who was on that flight? Far more accurate than making up fake claims about CGI that make no sense at all. Why would someone mirror a video that doesn't even match the original? You're reaching so hard.
So facts are presented in this video is my reply, and that he is not accepting the facts. So be it. A discussion is not possible until he accepts the proof as they are. And I take responsibility, of course, informing people with facts, not with belief or conspiracy theories. This is the difference between Lion's Ground and people like Ashtray. And no need to bother the crew with a fake story that has already been debunked. So Ashtray responds,
Lion's Ground, you didn't present any facts. You made a false claim that a different video is this video. I agree with you, there can be no discussion until we accept the reality. You didn't prove anything, that's your problem. Not mine, yours. You didn't inform anyone, you made a baseless speculative claim and presented it as fact. You didn't confirm any of your opinions and none of them are facts. You should be permanently banned from all social media for spreading objectively false things as truths.
So maybe I should speak his language. Jesus Christ.